Ang siling pa rin ang palipat dito. Narito doon. Hanay. Kaya pala nang wala yung ang halaman ko. We need niya. Thank you.
Give me my money!
It's tick tick.
I said TikTok. That is TikTok. So this is Roblox.
Thank you. 200,000 na baby.
Pendulum is good, and then scapular retraction, I'm not moving 90 degrees, so
spine. Most probably it's a cervical spine. Pero yung mga totoong may carpal tunnel syndrome, nandito yung enlargement. Yeah. Hindi siya carpal tunnel syndrome kung umaabot siya ng shoulder. Okay. Carpal tunnel pain, carpal tunnel syndrome, nandito lang meron minsan na dito. So magpipakita natin yung exercise effective sa mga pasyente kung may carpal tunnel. Sabay niyo ako ha. So, warm up muna tayo. Ganyan lang. Yes. Warm up. Yes. So, mga 30 seconds and then you go this side. 30 seconds simple exercise. Alright. So, number 2, yung radial deviation. Ulnar deviation and radial deviation. Yeah. Take this. Yeah. So, actually, nakakaganda siya ng range of motion. I like the stretching range of motion. Yeah. Para na rin nag-stretch, pero active range of motion. Tapos, after radial deviation, ulnar deviation, pronation, supination, elbow, 90 degrees right here. Supination naman na tao dito, ha? Yeah, supination, and then slowly pronation. Slow down. Mas maganda. Active range para malusin ang both muscles. Sa forearm muscles. Yan. Yung mga muscles yan, connected sa kamay. All the wrist muscles, hand muscles, hanggang elbow yan, connected to. So, galaw-galaw lang na ganyan.
Sabay po kayo.
Sabay. Let's do this.
Pagpapata, pagpahaba ng buhay.
Pero yun yan, na-topic natin yung younger looking skin, shoulder, and now itong kamay naman. Yan. So, three sets of 10. Now, i-ano natin, stretch natin ang ating muscles pa ganyan din. Ito naman, 3 repetitions for 30 seconds. So, very effective siya sa mga may carpal tunnel.
Saan mo mapipil?
Papipil mo siya dito. Dito sa ilalim. Sa ilalim. Yan. Just like that. Yan. Papipil mo siya. Oh. Dito na. Yan. Stretch natin. 30 seconds. And 3 repetitions. Naman 30 seconds iba magka-carpal may stretch lang hindi siya ang nagka-carpal tunnel yung talagang prolonged movements squeezing ito yung mga binibigay sa inyo dati yung mga Facebook therapist bibigyan pa ng squeeze ball, no? That's contraindicated, lalo magkakaroon ng may problema. Kasi repetitive siya eh. Kailangan lang mag-stretch. Yeah, pero kung ulit-ulit, every day you're squeezing the ball, that's maintaining it okay sa people. Yeah, stretch natin 30 seconds old. And last one, you can also try your position. Yeah, like that. Hold it for 30 seconds. Repetitions. Again, just 3 repetitions. You don't want to overdo it. Para ma-release natin yung
car. Hindi pa side yung dodo.
Yan. So, namamatay na side car mo. Lalo na kung kayo inoko siya for 1 minute. Yan. So, maganda siya. Ang purpose nito, malusin ang holding the muscles sa thigh muscles.
Kahit namamanhit, okay lang.
Pagka namamanhit, you stop. Yeah, you stop. So, that's why 30 seconds. Kung nagkumas ng pain to, you stop the exercise. Kailangan nakaka-alleviate ng pain. Yan. So, yan ang ating shoulder exercises. And lastly, yung massage sa carpal. Yan. So, ang para ma-release yung pagkahipin ng ugat. So, pwede kayo magkaroon ng cross-friction massage. Mag-release. Makita natin. Broad friction. Yan. Yung sinap natin yung muscle. Yan.
Shushka.
Thank you.
funny but human. It blew on the mark.
Power?
Power.
Power. T-O. W. E. R.
Yeah.